Alright guys, what is going on? TJ Cooks here, and today I'm bringing you guys a video. Someone did DM us on our Instagram, and they said they subscribed, and I told them if they had any video ideas, and they said if we could do a dropless review, but it is kind of early in the morning, so I don't know if T's awake right now, but I'm just going to do the dropless review. And we did do this earlier in the season, but I don't know why we just decided to stop, but yeah. So let's get to it. We are on week 18, I believe, and this is the tease week. And I was originally gonna cop, okay, I'll just let you guys know, but I was originally gonna cop a lot of tees. I was gonna ball out this week, but the tees are kind of trash. I'll let you guys know my opinion on each of them. But yeah, also I did manage to cop today is July 1st, which the University Red Dunks did release on the sneakers app, and I didn't cop them on there, but I did cop them on the SNS app yesterday, so a review will be coming on those once they arrive. But yeah, let's just get to this drop list. I don't know if this is a full drop list. If there's more, I'll update the video or add more clips, because there's basically just tees and then a couple more items. But we're gonna start from the very bottom, from least downvoted on some premium community. Sorry, I'm stuttering. I'm sorry if you can also hear the PC. It might be a little loud, but yeah. So we got the velour tank top, and I'm sorry. Like, I mean, this, it's all right, but I don't really like how it's like three colors. I mean, I guess the colors, I do like the brown and black, but I don't know, that purple kind of ruins it. And tank tops, no thank you. $78 for tank tops, no thank you. And yeah, let's just keep moving. We do got the nameplate crusher. Crushers have been doing great this season. This nameplate one is pretty garbage if you ask me. It just has a little nameplate. I mean, it's all right, but it's very small branding, and I just think it won't sell. So, or basically these are both gonna sit on the site, I believe. We do have the lenticular visor cap. I think this is all right, because it does say Supreme there. I feel like the red would be okay, because like the white kind of looks awkward and like other colors do, but the red and black look okay. I don't expect them to have resell, maybe a couple dollars over, but I don't expect them to have resell. But yeah, let's move on to the next one. I don't know what Roman numeral that is, but honestly, it's all right. It's a Terry short sleeve top. I don't know what number that is, probably like the year they were established. But I feel like the black is all right. I feel like you can't really see it on the white, and yeah, I feel like the black is the best. I don't see this having resale either, just because it is one of those more expensive tops, which is 88. Oh yeah, so the visor, as you can see, is gonna be, the visor cap is gonna be 58, and crush is gonna be 58, and the velour tank top is gonna be 78. But it is one of those more expensive shirts or tops, so it's, I don't expect it to have resale at all. But it is a good personal cop if you do want it. I feel like that's a lot for a shirt, like with tax and everything, it's gonna be like $100, so that's a lot for me. But if you want it for the personal, you should get it. Sorry if I'm whispering again, it is currently about 9, and it is my mom's birthday, so I'm trying to be quiet so I don't wake her up. And yeah. Next we got the Shea Rayon short sleeve shirt. I don't really like this design. I don't know, it's just too colorful, and the black and white one, I don't know, just with like a lot of faces on it, I think it's, I don't like it. It's gonna be $148. You know, rayon shirts usually are this price, and they usually don't have resale unless it's like, you know, a great print on it. But I feel like this isn't gonna have resale. Moving on to the shirts or the tees that we do have for the tees week, we do have the Ichi the Killer long sleeve tee. I have not watched this movie, I don't know much about it, but this shirt, I don't really like it. The Supreme on the side, I feel like it's kind of just awkward. It doesn't even have like the same font as Ichi the Killer. The number one on the back kind of bugs me. It's like a soccer jersey. Nah, bro, I'm good. And yeah, If you want it, as always, go for it. But I don't like it. Next, we do have the Pitbull tea. This looks garbage. It just has a Pitbull and Supreme. What does Supreme have to do with the Pitbull? I don't know. Supreme, these designs are pretty trash. So the long sleeve is going to be 52. The Pitbull tea is going to be 38. Supreme, what is this? This tea is garbage. I'm sorry to tell you, but it's garbage. Next, we do have the Split tea. I think this one's all right. You know, the graphic is kind of like a little gory, I guess. Not gory, it's just like a little graphic, you know. But I do like the back. It's gonna be $44. I don't expect it to have much resell like on release day, but I feel like down the line this could have potential, because it's kind of like the killer tee, and it does have like a little box logo in the Supreme. I might be going for this tee, I'm not sure, just because I don't really know about the graphic, you know. Wearing it around, I don't really know, but I feel like the back print is also pretty fire. But yeah, next, moving on to the last tees, we do have, or actually there's a lot to go, never mind. I was tripping, I was like, how'd I get through this drop list so fast? Next, we do have the Social tee. I feel like this shirt is kind of trash too. I feel like it's kind of lazy. It just says Supreme and, like, you know, the little social card. It reminds me of, I don't know what that tea is, if it was like cheese or like, I don't know what it was, but I'll put a picture up. It reminds me of that. It's just very small, and I feel like I don't really like it. This tea is gonna retail for $38. I don't really like it. It's like pretty basic. Yeah. Next, we do have the marble tee. This one is all right. I feel like this one's all right. I do like my back prints, or like the prints on the back and the, you know, little corner print. I do like that. The Supreme is all right. I don't know. I feel like it's all right. But this is one of my more favorite tees of this week. And I might go for it. But yeah, it's going to be $38. I don't expect this to have resale. It's probably gonna sit like the social the social tee is, I feel like, one of the more hyped tees this week, so I feel like the social tee will sell out in some colors. But yeah, let's keep it moving. And the marble tee, I feel like it's gonna sit. But yeah, next we got the serape blanket the serape, I don't know. And this one's all right. It gives me, like, you know, like a little bean vibes, you dig. But I feel like it's all right. $108. I feel like that's a lot for a blanket. Not even towels are that much, but actually I don't even know the prices of towels, but I believe they're not that much. I feel like this is, I don't really know. It's a fire blanket, but it's really like a lot of money, but at the same time it's not that fire, so I feel like it'll sit. So yeah, next we do have the Anno Domini tee. This reminds me of the shop tee. It just has like the print right there. I don't really know about this tee. I feel like it'll some colors ways sell out, like this pink one, but I don't expect it to have much resale. Maybe a little bit over retail, like maybe like $10 over retail, but I don't expect to make a lot of money from that. And yeah, it's gonna retail for $38. Next, we do have the mesh panel water shorts. I feel like these water shorts are pretty fire. They do have, as you can see, Supreme on both sides. I feel like these will have a bit of resale, especially down the line, because these shorts have like pretty nice branding. The colorways, I feel like you should go for basically any colorway. I don't feel like red is, like, you know, very good, but I feel like any colorway is gonna do good. But yeah, if you're willing to hold these, I feel like these will have resale. But yeah, moving on to the lizard tee, we do have, they're like, you know, Supreme spell out, I guess, like on the pillows tee and stuff like that. It's all right, nothing special. I feel like this one, it is one of the more voted tees, so I feel like it's gonna have a bit of resale, maybe like $20 over, especially down the line. As always, if you hold Supreme, it's gonna have pretty good amount of resale. So lizard tee, I expect this to go next season about $100. But yeah, this is one of the better tees to go for, the lizard tee. So yeah, if you're looking to resell, I suggest you go for the lizard tee. And next, we do have the Supreme Shed Rain Transparent Checkerboard Umbrella, retailing for $68. Originally, there was like a retail price of like $36. If it is that, I suggest you guys go for it because it is gonna have some resale. But with this retail $68, I don't suggest you guys go for it. Finally, we do have the banger of the week. We do have the Motion Logo T. As you guys know, the Motion Logo is popping. They did release it this season, the hoodie. As you know, I did a review on it. I copped it for resale. Hopefully, I can cop this for retail. I don't know if I'll keep it for the personal because I feel like it's kind of weird to have two of the same, you know, I guess, types of print on a just item. So I feel like that'll be kind of weird. But for resale, of course, you guys need to go for this. I expect this tee to go for around $130 to $150. But yeah, I feel like it is a pretty good tee to go for. You'll make about $100 over. Maybe if you're planning to sell it this week, it might not be the best week unless you're one of the first ones to get it, because you know people are going to be undercutting and stuff like that. So yeah, but this is a great tee for hold to sell right away. No matter what, you're going to make profit. So yeah, I'm sorry if I was quiet in this video or if it was all over the place, but yeah, if you guys do want to like cop anything, I suggest it would be the Motion Logo and the Lizard tee. And that's about it for, you know, confirmed profit. And also the mesh shorts, those are pretty fire too. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like. If you guys have any other video ideas or would like to see more of that, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe if you guys want to. And yeah, see you guys in the next video, I guess.